Привет, друзья! Hello, guys! Are you learning Russian? Do you have a coach or going on your own? But you want to practice more your spoken language or listening comprehension? Maybe you want to know how Russians really speak? Whatever it is, it's great! Because on this channel, you will find a lot of interesting materials for learning Russian. Let's find out what exactly you can find here. There are three things I'm gonna talk about. First, listening. Listening skill is a king. You gotta listen more every day, constantly. The same way as kids do. And there is nothing more to add here, but listening without comprehension is just a waste of time. You've got to understand at least more than a half, otherwise it's pointless. Realizing this, I'm trying to keep my listening videos comprehensible by providing gestures, pictures, and keyword translation. As an example, you may check out my Russian language playlist and also my vlog in Russian. I hope you will find them interesting. Number two, don't learn, but acquire. I'm here not to teach you some grammar, you can find it in any textbook, but I'm sure that before studying grammar, you've got to experience a language, become a friend with it, get the point how it flows naturally. Only then you can start studying grammar. If you're absolute beginner, try my TPR playlist here. It will bring you some basics of Russian. Number three, interaction. I really don't want this channel to be a play only of one actor. We're in the 21st century and internet is the coolest thing to show up yourself. Share your thoughts and ideas. Let people know them in different languages. If you still have no Cyrillic keyboard, go here and I'll guide you how to install it on your PC. Let's talk, let's learn more about each other, let's share our customs and beliefs. Because those are what a language is all about, and it's called communication. And communication doesn't care about how many cases you've learned or how many mistakes you make. Thank you, my friends. I hope we're gonna get an amazing conversation in the future. Take care.